Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Harris.
Harris, yeah. Okay. And how old are you?
I'm 14 years old.
Okay. And how do you get to school?
I get to school on foot.
On foot. Okay. Yeah. Good. All right. Now then, can you tell me, please, what are these?
Is eyeglasses.
Good, this one?
Face. Furnace. Wire. Workshop. Frames. Glass. Glass blower. Glass wire. And pitch.
Very good, okay. Can you read this paragraph out loud for me?
Yeah. The 18th century was a very busy for inventor. One important invention was the sewing machine, which made it easier to make clothing. Thomas Edison invented the electric light bulb, and Alexander Graham Bell invented the telephone. Inventing continues in the 19th century. The Wright brother invented the airplane, and John Logie Baird invented the television. The cell phone was invented by Martin Cooper.
Good. Okay. Now, can you tell me which inventions were in the 1800s, please?
Invention is in 1900.
In the 1800s, first, yeah.
Yes. Is sewing machine, light bulb, and telephone.
Good. Okay. And in the 19th century?
Is airplane, television, and supper.
Good boy. Okay. Next bit. Right. Read the paragraph and summarize it all into a sentence at the end, okay? But just read it first.
Yes. Sandra has her sleeping bag packed and camera packed in the car. Sandra's father came out of the house with two fishing poles. Are you ready for our fishing trip, Sandra? Yes, good. Yes, Dad, replied Sandra. I can't wait to catch tonight dinner.
Good. All right. Can you summarize it in a sentence, please?
Sandra and her dad are going to fishing.
Going to fish? Yeah? Okay. Right, and the last thing I want to tell me is things that you used to do when you were younger but don't do anymore.
I used to play football in grade 5, but I don't do it anymore.
Okay, why not?
Because I was tired about my friend always make me this or this.
What do you mean? He wanted you to play somewhere else? Or
yes.
What, in another team or a different position?
Different position.
Okay. What position did you play?
I play goalkeeper.
Okay, same as me. Yeah, okay. That's fine. And you don't play football anymore?
Yes.
Why not? Do you miss it?
No, I just don't like it.
Just don't like it anymore? Fair enough. High five. Thank you very much, man. Okay? Bye-bye.